this tutorial I am going to talk about the static and dynamic library, also .lib and .ll. It has a different steps, and I have written everything here. For a static library, you are going to start a new project and or start your project, your current existing project. You will make a static library, and in the main menu you are going to choose build, target type, and then choose static library, and again on the build create a static library, and depending on your file you can get different .lib file. To be sure, use build, target settings, and then you can use library generation chooses, and your the program is going to find the proper .lib library for you. For dynamic library, it is very long steps, and you must start a new project. And in main menu under build target, you are going to choose dynamic link library and start a new C file, and inside it copy these phrases in that C file and save it as first dll.c, and put it when you start your project. You are going to right click on your project and use add existing file, and put that first dll.c inside your project, and you are going to start include file, and you are going to put only that line and save it as first dll.h, and also put it inside your project. Choose build, configuration, release, and in that use build target type dynamic link library, and then use build target setting and import library, import the library choose, and from there generate import. Libraries for both compile generate import libraries for both compilers, and then select UCO. Choose change in export frame, it appears a window, and use change in export frame, and in the frame DLL export, use DLL export option, and choose your first DLL.h. You have made it up there, and use UCO, and then choose OK, and then choose build, create, release dynamic link library, which creates first dll.dll and all .lib files. Close all those frames, and under file choose save all. Here choose save all. To use your DLL, when you create your DLL, start a new project and call it use dll.project, and start a new C file and put those lines inside and save it as use dll.c, and put it in the project, and choose edit, add files to project, and choose .lib files, which imports your .lib files. Run the project by using the run, and it's going to ask you 4 questions, like downloading DLL or importing DLL, call of function DLL test, internal call to function DLL test to function internal, and then on uploading. First upload and then download or import and then export it. And in all those 4 questions, you are going to select UCO. Okay, it was all in this tutorial. See you in next tutorial. Goodbye.